And today in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to fix quickly lag problem.